Should I learn HTML before Ruby?
At least you know that Ruby is fairly advanced, so you need to learn the basic framework.
I've heard I should learn HTML first, while others say I need to learn CSS, RDBMS, Python or something else.
The first thing you need to know is what you plan on doing. If you just want to blog, learn WordPress, not Ruby on Rails.
I want to build websites and web applications.
Those are not the same thing. Websites may host web applications, but you can build a website without any apps in it.
What should I learn in either case?
You have to know HTML to build web pages, regardless of what Dreamweaver fans say. You should learn HTML before you try coding web applications, since they'll be delivered through websites.
Then it sounds like I have to know HTML for website development and web apps. What about Ruby?
Ruby on Rails is used to deliver web applications. Or, at the least, a dynamic website.
Let's say I learn HTML. Is that enough to move on to Ruby?
You should understand DNS and hosting if you'll be managing websites, and CSS to make mobile sites or media-rich HTML ones.
Then I can move on to Ruby.
Then you can learn Ruby and shine like a diamond.
As long as my career doesn't go off the rails.
Once you know Ruby and Rails, you can try to publish web apps. JavaScript makes that more likely to succeed.
Ruby is supposed to be ultra-efficient.
Only if you know how to use it, and if it suits your application.
I heard it is elegant and concise.
It's slow compared to other languages. It was the hot, new thing in the mid-2000s, while its coolness has faded.
I heard Groupon moved off of it.
Ruby on Rails is popular with startups because you can slap something together quickly. That approach doesn't always work when you scale up.
As long as Ruby lets me weigh the scales in my favor in the job market, I want to learn it.